I am the office manager for my husband's dental practice in Goodyear, Arizona. He's a successful dentist, and it's been great watching him succeed and grow that practice. However, now I'm at the point where I want to do my thing, and I've always liked real estate, houses. I've watched probably too many fix and flips house shows on TV, but I've just always had that passion to watch something change for the better, whether the community gets to change because that one house that's sitting on the street is not doing well, is dragging everyone down. Let's make it pretty. It makes everybody, you know, everybody's house is nicer. I have been through several programs where I've actually gone to courses, training classes, watched a lot of videos. And they're really, really good. I just feel like I don't have like enough meat. It's like you almost get a little bit, just enough to get you excited, but not enough to just go do. Maybe for the money that I've spent on those other ones and what I actually got, it felt like it was almost just like a little teaser of just a little bit of information, but now I gotta go get some more information and I still don't really know. And it's prolonged me to wait a little bit longer than I wanted to on that. I was like, you know, I wanna see people that are real, that tangible. I can go say hi to them. I can, you know, it's someone that's really a real person, not a celebrity that doesn't show up to a class, but you just see them on the TV. I needed real people. And I started watching the videos that they have on there. And I got the coolest emails written by, Manny writes a lot of really great emails. And I was like, these are really, really great guys. They're like down to earth. They're gonna tell you, they're gonna be like, they're gonna say what they mean what they say. And I noticed through the Facebook postings that people get to ask a question and he answers pretty quickly back to whatever concerns or issues they're having or their excitements that they have. And I think that you need that when you're starting this business. You need the mentor, you need your, you know, somebody in your back pocket that you can go, is this a good idea or not? But I still watch what everybody posts on there and I'm learning from them learning. So if they're saying, you know what, I found this house and I love it, but I don't know, and what do you guys think? Yeah, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna write that down. These are great ideas, these are great concepts, and the real fast answers help that person get to a decision, I think, faster. So having that Facebook is like an immediate response back. If I have a question right now, I'm gonna get an answer right now, and I don't have to wait like a week, or you know, maybe I'll get a phone call sometime there, and then that deal goes away because I couldn't get a response back. So I love that Facebook. It's like right now, social media, you know, we're an instantaneous society anyway, and that's perfect. They almost feel like they're your buddy because it's your community and it's your next door neighbor. It feels like, okay, this could be my friend. Maybe I can partner with one of them. You know, that's what your brain starts going, is these are real people, which is just awesome. I just love that.